La Liga president Javier Tebas has made a new decision. Next season, there will be no goal line technology used in La Liga because the league and Javier Tebas do not want to pay 3 million fees for it. So now the referees will not get any help from this technology. They won't be able to check whether the ball crossed the goal line or not. So yeah guys, what's your thought on this? And this is why.